Well, hello there, everybody, and welcome back. My name is Sikoden, and we are playing Unreal Gold. It has been very long. It has been very, very long since we've tackled Unreal Gold. So, without further ado, let's try to finish this. Last time we left off, we were traveling down a very, very large, like, lake river thing. One of the Nollies that was following me glitched out, and I think that's where we left off. I actually had to rerun the entire game off-screen because of when I switched my hard drive, I lost all my saves. So, I ran all this way, so if there's anything I don't have or things I might have now that I didn't before, I probably found them on accident. Let's start playing. I already don't like that sound. Aha! Aha! You tried! Right, I knew I heard you. Yep. I wish I had an upgrade. I think I never found the upgrade for that. I think that I had. Whoa! I thought he was dead. I guess he wasn't. Alright. How do I work these controls? Not gonna open up here. I'm guessing there's a secret switch way around here. Shoot those? Nope, they're like needles. Bet you one of these might be a switch. Doesn't look like anything else, so let's run along the wall. Until maybe one of these do something. In hopes that they do something. Aha! Aha! I heard it! There's no music going on either. It's kind of spooky. Oh, yeah. Those are good. I was gonna say, oh no! Carrots! Welcome to the planet where everything kills you. We got dodge, which makes me pretty happy. I used to love dodge. Alright, that was kind of useless to run all the way over here. At least I got full ammo. How precious is this game? I mean, it is so old, but it's so retro, you know? It feels just so right. Okay. I take it back. That does not feel well. Hey, buddy, I wish I could help you. I have no means of being able to get you off that wall. I'm assuming we're going inside there, but before we do, I'm gonna look over on this. Oh, I regret coming over here. His ass. Oh, you died. A little rusty, but that's okay. And down goes the dynamite. Sorry, buddy. You guys still alive? Dead. Still alive. I can't let you down, or I would. I'd let you free if I could. It's either kill you or let you hang.
You guys don't know. Hang. Maybe you'll get
lucky and fall off. If we're lucky, he's lucky, and you'll fall off. All right, let's go inside. Knock, knock. It looks like an arena for a death match. That's what this looks like. Conserve my flashlight battery. Five Nights at Freddy's all over again. Except even more dangerous. Because things can actually kill you. You don't just get jump scared. I noticed you're probably on both sides of me, so dodge. Yep. You can't get past this smartness. Come here. Assuming they both lead the same way, depending on which way I go. Yeah. I chose the right way without you. My neck running. Why are we running? Yeah, we're gonna die. That's what's about to happen. Useful in any way. There's another guy over here. That's what I thought you would do. So you're dead. Now you're dead. Would this be the other path? Just, yeah, it is. It just seems like such a... Oh, wait. It's a ramp. Sorry, I see a flag out there, and I'm like, I gotta get to that flag. I don't know what it's for. Oh, cool. Get some more AMs. I hope this is running fine for you guys. Everything seems to be running cool right now. Hopefully. I got the light off, too, because green's so bad. Alright. Hit them all. I don't know if that was smart or not, but it did open me a door, so let's go check it out. Oh, yeah. Oh, brilliant. Oh, I can't wait to go inside this dark arena, which I think is, you know, hinting on the name of this. Yeah, it's called the Dark Arena, so I made sure to give me a save. I have a feeling there's gonna be something big in here. It's not gonna be pretty. The fact that they want to take his weapons is not a good thing. Uh-oh. Oh, Titan! I don't have a jumpsuit. Oh my god! Oh my god! And rest in peace. Rest in peace. We're dead. Rest in peace, guys. Good thing I saved right before I jumped into the death. Alright. Let's try it again. Is there something I can use to, like... I guess I can use the full gear as a safety thing. Oh, I was definitely looking the wrong way. I could have been crushed. That's so creepy. That is so bad. That is so bad. Oh no. Mr. Titan, why are you trying to kill me so? This arena is dark. I think I destroyed all the Supernali priests on Titan down! Man, I can hear you guys screaming! Your ammo in here. Now that I probably could have used that earlier. Hello, shield belt. All right, let's make sure we resave just in case something else wonky happens to me. What are we looking at here? We're gonna go this way. Shh. Gotta be quiet. As I shoot boxes. Alright. It's a big door. It's not opening. Now it will. Alright. There has to be a reason why that's sealed, because I don't like that at all. I love that it has, like, the author, like, on here too, from the book, I believe. Unless they are the ones who designed the actual levels. It's just, it feels so homely to play it, you know? If I ever beat that. Oh, right! A new flashlight! Oh no. I hear him. Why do I hear him bug? Is there half to be a bug in here? They're really upgrade. Alright. Got me curious. Well, I found a book. I guess we'll read that. Alright, book. That's it. Sadness fills my soul. The sky demons came and took many of us to work in the mines. If we don't obey, we'll be slaughtered. The Sky Demons know about a secret in the Abbey, but haven't found it. Secret in the Abbey? Secret in the Abbey? What the hell's an Abbey? Abbey is, but I guess we'll find out. Oops! Bugs. Nope. Bad bugs. The other one's in it. Forget it.
Oh, it's a... such a cute bunny rabbit. It makes the funnest sounds.
Get away from me. Did I ask for your help? No, I did not. I think I was quite content without the extra, like... ammo of some sort. That's all that is. It didn't tell me what it was for, but it's ammo. Glad I have a full sticker. Hey, hey, hey! Well, hello there, buddy. How's it going? Can I read your book? I'll not stay here any longer. With the next passing of the two suns, I'll try to reach the Sunspire. There, I will be safe. Before I go, I will retrieve the Sky Demon's weapon from the Abbey. Alright, so... we keep getting a Sky Demon's weapon, which can only amount to being very powerful, and something that we probably want. As marooned treasure pirates, we want exactly anything that's going to give us the edge of surviving and getting off this hellhole. Knock, knock. Who could it be? Oh my god, they were just sitting on the ground. I've never seen that before. That's suspicious. Just a little bit. I feel like something should happen here, but it's just an empty house. Alright. Alright, no worries, I guess. Let's head our way up here.
Caw, caw!
Be over there, we'll just go through this. Go through this way. This is not where we came from, right? I get turned around sometimes. I feel like I've been in creepy old castle already. At least 3 times. We get the Nolly Priest. Oh, you're not Nolly Priest. Except you are enjoying diving into my face with your 2 claws. Another book. We shall pray before we set off for the Sunspire. We will find refuge there. Praise be to the God of the Good, Lord, for giving us sanctuary. The journey will be treacherous, but we will prevail. Weird. I almost feel like when I'm listening to my recordings that my
microphone is not picking me up correctly. I feel like this
thing is picking up my recordings, but it's just the way my software. Hey, buddy. Ah, cool. You gonna show me a secret? I like secrets. This better not be all the way back in the village. Oh, thank God I didn't kill you, because I would have never found this secret. Where are we going up here? Alright. This was useless secret. Oh. So far. Nope, not useless. Got me up to the bell tower. Alright, a flat cannon. That just to call this back, keep me from killing myself. Yeah, it's just to call this back. Flat cannon, my all-time favorite weapon, going down. Yeah, well, I made it. Whoops. No. Oh, it hurts. It hurts so good. All right. Yes. Some new armor. I'm well suited up. Hey, buddy. You already opened it for me, I guess, unless there's more. Is there more? No, you're just gonna pray. Thanks! Although, oh shit. Come here! Come here! I can't shoot you if you're jumping! But now you're giblets, so that's okay too. Why do I wanna be here? Tell me I'm not missing, like, an entire exit somewhere. Ah. Here we go. Mayhaps this is... Wow, your reflexes. I am so, like, I'm so confused that you were able to dodge that. That was in midair at your head. You turned and went, psych. Alright, so I got nothing. I've got nothing, guys. There is no secrets anywhere. And I like secrets. Don't want to lose my battery, so we're gonna start using flares instead. Because we have like nine. We have nine flares. Alright. I'm gonna recheck inside this church real quick. And then I think that's. Like, there might not be anything else here. Nothing, nothing, nothing. I know the secret way.
Won't get me anywhere.
They are talking. Oh yeah, it's a secret. I'm like, what's up? Alright. Bird. Barky, barky. Bird. I'm gonna check the side over here. Otherwise, I'm not sure where we're supposed to go. I did get flat cannon, though. Yeah. Love me a flat cannon. I need you guys to make sure you keep track of what time it is so I'm not late for an important date. You're like, yeah, okay. Not in the well. We're not going in the well. Flak shell, that's what that is. So I got extra ammo earlier. It's pretty sweet. I've been through all these. That's, I think, where I came from. Or is that where I came from? I want to say this is where I need to go. Yeah. This looks about right. Hey, mister. Something for me to kill? Yep, looks like something for me to kill. I love something for me to kill. Ah, you shot it over his head. Boom! Oh, it's raining giblets. What's that? It's just a spike. Is this like, are we back at the ship? Oh. Can I not get up here? I feel like I should be able to get up here. The water's fine. I was like, I don't trust the water. I don't know. There's a fly down here. Which is kind of weird, but I guess I'll leave him alone. Oh, he found me. Shouldn't have shot at him. Is there anything in this water I should be afraid of? I just gotta climb up this thing. Oh, here comes that fly. Flacked. Flackmaster Flex, you can call me. Whoop! Oh, I don't think I like you, Sam. I am. Who's making? Oh, you're not getting inside my house. Boom! Why is this here? No. Oh, hello. That's a different type of alien. All right, we made it into somewhere else. Let's load. No, that's not load. Let's save the game. We're smart. That's what we do. Ready for this? Really ready for this? Are you guys ready for this? It's pretty fast-paced music going on here. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I was supposed to be able to phase through that. Let's push that button. Hello. Hey. Yeah, that's safe. That seems safe. I don't think I hit it, but it sounds like the alarm went off. Ooh! Hey there, buddies. How's it going? Yep, we're having a good old time. Yep. Yeah, just a party amongst players. Alright, next button has been pushed. I should probably read that, but let's push the buttons first. Lift activated. All personnel are reminded to complete assigned tasks. Alright, so the lift is now activated. Which means we are now going to run through these lasers again. We did it! We ran through the lasers. And up we go. Did it! Up the lift we go. Who's excited? I'm excited. I can't wait to see what's up top here. Buddy, covered it. Toxin suit, so I'll be able to jump inside the waste. I'm assuming that's needed for something. Okay. We are... That's love. I need to breathe. Because I have no clue what I'm going right now. Well, at least we can swim in the toxic sludge. I mean, that's a plus, right? I am seeing that this needs to be a thing, so let's do this thing. Right now it's just a room. Wasn't really important. No, maybe I'm supposed to, like, go into this. Nope, this is that one part. Nope, that's not the right part. Let's keep going. It just looks great. Okay. I'm hearing. Control room. Pressurized and locked. Do not access except in the case of an emergency situation. Do I have to break some stuff? Is that what it's like? You have to create an emergency situation. Which doesn't sound very good. It sounds pretty dangerous if you ask me. Security level. Intruder detected at entrance. Activating screens. Access lift. Alright. Yeah. Let's go over here. And see where we are. Back when we started. Maybe this will help. Drainage status. While waste flow is at normal level, nominal levels, all pumps operational, section CMP, available for any biomaster overflow. Regular piping is handled. I feel like I need to blow up something. It's just what I feel. I feel like something needs to explode. Do not access except in emergency. Walking in circles here because I feel like this is the only place to go. But I don't know seeing anything. I'm seeing stuff, but I'm seeing stuff I don't see. It's kind of silly because there's like two entrances, but you could fall in there either way. Kind of silly, if you ask me. Alright. I feel like there's just gotta be another room around here that I'm missing. Transferred, which means that door will be open. That's what I'm getting. Oh. There is no bio waste left. That's what happened. Alright. That's cool. That's fine. Let's go this way. Aww, you're so sad because there's no sludge for you anymore. Nice as I'm not taking any damage from these guys. I love that it gave me another flashlight because it knew it was gonna be dark. They said it's gonna be a dark area. Let's make sure. I did not expect to rise from the ground, but that's fine. That's a switch. There's some regulars. Now you're a target. Stop shooting me. You're just gonna die eventually. I'm invincible. Unless you're tight. And then I'm not invincible anymore. Some sort of battery I just grabbed, which is kind of weird. I wanna see what's up here first. Before I go running. I can use it. I can use it. Yeah. Let's get through this door. We got thing here. What do we got? Lift 2 status. A broken pipe was reported. That means I'm not getting through there. That's a dead end. Oh, damn. Didn't expect the pipe to get it. Or the lift to work. Come on. Dying because you're in the
toxic sludge doesn't affect me. Maybe it should. But it might. It's more powerful. Let's try this. Let's try the ASMP. Nope. Boom! You don't like that, do ya? I wouldn't like it either. Ow. There we go. Like, I swear that's touching it. Alright, whatever I hit, it did something. Super health. Find a way to jump up higher. I did not like that. That's not a good sound at all. I know what that sound is. That sounds like. Like, I do not like that sound. Alright! Lift working. Go us. No! Had to interrupt me going up, you know? That was just a thing. I was like going up nice and happy. Alright, made it to the fruits and vegetables aisle of the grocery store. What are we buying today, guys? Oh, evil aliens, that's what they're buying. Are you part of the Scourge? Are you part of this? About the racism, so. I feel like
off you. Literally jumping to your death. Alright, so that's a thing. I have a bad feeling about this. There are so many ways to go. Why aren't you dead? Die already! Wow, he had like super health. He definitely opened a button. I spy a button. I made it in here. Oh, you're not as creepy as them. I see, so they are two different, like, force fields. That's going to work. We gotta go below. Thankfully, I got a toxic suit with my name on it. Alright, let's see where I need to get. I still have one shot at the jump boots, right? They're gone. That would have gotten me up there. I could have jump booted myself up there. Alright, let's see if this takes us up there. Bio rifle now. Access to security gate has been disengaged based on what my top left side says that you guys cannot see. The elbow room has been activated. It makes me sad. I can't get through that right now. Headwinds. I can't. I hear noises. I don't want to hear.
Lost officially.
But that's okay. We'll find our way. The fact that there's enemies again has to be something. I'll be honest, it's kind of weird that there are aliens again. After I've already massacred. Fighting our way up, aren't we? No, not you. You fell off. Yep, almost at special time. Gonna be wrapping up soon. Gotta wrap it up. Come on. Good, I can get around. Oh, hey, that's way up. Oh, hey. That's a button. This thing. I don't think I need to go in here anymore because I found a way. I'm going to be next to my two rockets. I'm trying to not take lateral damage. Just a thing. Don't really want to take flats. Lights have been activated. Let's go back this way. What the hell? There we go. We made it. New area. Woo! No. That was close. Almost ended up in the wrong place. Alright guys, if you guys are liking Unreal Gold, make sure you like and subscribe at the bottom. And also make sure you let me know at the bottom that you are enjoying this. Because if I can get myself into the rhythm again, we will venture into Unreal 2. Which is I know we've got to be getting close to the end. So, as always, I will see all of you in the next video.